Good morning, fam, and happy Monday to you. This is Dr. Tommy Pringle coming to you again with another Work Week inspirational and encouraging message for today. I pray that you had a good weekend and that it was filled with many blessings. Today, we're going to be coming out of the book of Proverbs in chapter 16, and we're going to focus on verse number 3, where it reads, "Commit your actions to the Lord, and your plans will succeed." Sometimes we have a tendency to wonder why the plans that we have set in motion never come to fruition or succeed. We go back over everything that we crafted, the thought logic behind the craft, the conditions that we foresaw existing, and never get to the point of understanding why the plans may have failed. I like to challenge you to ask yourself the most important question that tends to set everything else in motion. Was your initial first actions committed to the Lord? In other words, did you set out to please God in your initial actions so that your thoughts and plans were in His will, so that He can take the wheel and guide your plans? Sometimes we tend to leave out seeking approval and counsel from the Lord to make sure that what we're setting out to perform or put in place is within His will. If our actions are God-driven, then God will do the driving. If our actions are self-driven or for self-gain that in the end brings no glory to the Father, then God will politely sit in the back seat while we try to figure it out on our own. And figuring it out on our own can lead to destruction or failed plans. It is a given that God, if He's in control of your plans, they will succeed. It may not be in your timing, but when God says it's time, it will come to fruition. Allow that to resonate in your spirit today as the Lord continues to shape and mold you into the Christian that He called you to be. I love you with the love of the Lord. Be blessed this week.